Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. And we're right in the middle of a battle. Sorry I had to cut the video short in my last time. I had to take care of a little thing. But we're back right now. And we got enough time. We have all the time in the world to explore this shit. So to summarize, we just entered a building and we're tracking a radio signal. To find the Courser robot, or whatever it's called. I apologize if we rush through things, but now that I'm back, I can take my sweet ass time about it. I don't think I can do this. Let's see. Next EXP to level up. We should be good now. There's a goddamn entrance. What is this? Alright, we started from here. Now, let's pick up any junk we need for our settlements. Tablespoon. This could be useful. Next floor. We start at the bottom and work our way up. That's how it always goes, right? Ooh, some kind of camera. This must be an elevator of some sort. What do you know? More meds. We go up. What's in here? Whiskey and vodka, nah. Not important. head upstairs to the next floor. A leg sticking out? Not much in here, except the restroom. Another comic book. This. Why would someone keep a bowling pin in here? Alright, third floor, here we come. There you are, Piper. What is this? Oh, a chem station. Damn it.
That's it.
I guess this isn't the scenic route.
Alright, we're making good progress.
Well, there's a classic.
Can I press this button? No, I can't. Oh well. Hello. Oh! Freaking hell. What do we have here? Ooh. Seems that one week in game has passed. So once we're done, let's go to the Cabot House. Cause last time we were at the asylum and we just killed his father. Meters, huh? All right, we're getting close. but I believe I mentioned that earlier too many times.
Well, if anyone could figure out how to do it.
Nothing over here. Oh, shit.
Do you think still works? Where'd they go? They're back!
Oh, that's it.
Yes.
There we go. Ah, fuck you. Ah.
Got it.
Buried treasure here.
Sweet. Nice.
Anyway,
yes.
Oh, yeah. Next room, baby, next room.
Yes.
What the hell is this thing?
Thank you.
Alright, where do we go from here? Oh. Is this it?
Sweet.
Ooh, cores. This is it, the moment of truth. Not that. We go. Better safe than sorry. I like that sign. It suits me. What is that about? More hacking. what kind of a word is this? GURPS. Oh, damn it.
Got it.
Snackaroos. Houndour. Pokemon.
Got it.
Oh. Didn't expect that. Things are gonna get ugly, so switch weapons. on your guard.
Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
Here we go.
You've been following. Are you here for the synth?
What synth?
What?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
Stupid. This is a Corsair chip, huh?
I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
I promise not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Toolbox. What?
Excuse me.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a Corsair. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
What do we do now? Guess we head back to the railroad then. This looks promising. On second thought, maybe not. What are you doing? The computer's over there. Oh. Let's get out of here. God. All right, we can turn this radio off. To the railroad. But yeah, we need to talk to Jack. Lots to do here. Foggy. Alright. Everything that we need is across this bridge. So let's cross this bridge onto the cabin house and then onto the railroad to the Institute to find our son, our missing son. What just happened? Did Piper fall down? Guess not. Alright, what's our closest destination? What the fuck? We have to go back to the asylum? Are you kidding me? Ah.
the dendrons. Randolph's got a message for you.
Cool. Safe House 5.
Got a lot of sense in play right now. Makes things quite dangerous.
I have a report here. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
Yeah, that was me. I took down a courser.
That's what the report says. Hard to believe. I'm all for one less courser in the world, but the conventional wisdom is that you run from them rather than engage them. So why did you kill him?
I needed a courser chip. I need the code on it.
You have one of their chips intact? Follow me now. Decoding a courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Hey, dude. You need something?
Tom, we got a closer chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
You've hit the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
Here you go.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
Closer chip? Let's have the circuit analyzer take a call.
I'm running sense out of wealth. Wasting it is going to be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here.
Oh, man. Don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes.
Encryption algorithms. All right. I'm still running. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. We got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Soft in. Come on. Show me that smart business. Come on. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, guys.
And Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
The cache you found has some real serious high tech. But the creme de la creme is ballistic polymer weave. Lightweight, serious stopping power. And it looks just like normal clothing. I got some in stock now. Oh, give me some time. I got all sorts of ideas.
Establishing Mercer Safe House is a sign we're on the road to recovery. Thank you for that.
Word is, Diamond City is under opposition control.
So we have to go back into that glowing sea thing, huh? Great. Hang on, I think I have an idea. Let's drop off some shit and switch companions for now. That way we can travel easier, so to speak. I have a good feeling about this. Where'd you go? kicking with. Well, since we're here, might as well do the Jack Cabot quest, finishing it up.
I just wish I had some clean water to drink for once.
Sometimes not much, but it's something.
Humanity has fallen so since the bombs. Do you need something, madame?
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Have fun, you two. Don't pick any fights I wouldn't.
Well, I hope to not have to pick any at all.
All right. Curry here with me this time.
Hi, how are you?
Any word? No word yet.
Another idea. But let's take a quick piss break for now. Alright, that was a long piss break. Alright, where were we? Headed up north to finish out any remaining quests. For science indeed. This. Jesus. Alright, you son of a bitch, where the fuck are you? Challenge me next. Oh, Jesus. Not again.
No duster.
Time to swim.
Have been dispatched.
Hang on, I think I have an idea. Another great idea. What the fuck was that? What the hell just happened over there? Take anything here.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Don't need anything today.
So it's back to the asylum we go. Raiders.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Wonder where they get the film the enemies work are gonna respawn here. I don't know. Maybe it's a feeling I have. Yeah.
The stories I have read are fascinating. I should collect samples.
Alright, everything for the taking. Very good, Curie.
May I be of assistance? I was just thinking of talking with you.
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me. Nothing else I needed.
As you say.
Hey.
You need something.
Move here.
Alright, what's up here? What's up here? Ah! Oh, come on!
Sweet.
Never a bad idea.
Oh yeah, we're clearing everything out.
Thank you.
Laundry room? Food line. How did you get up here so fast? Crap, someone's here.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
Who's there?
What the fuck? Stupid monkeys.
Shook up over nothing.
Here we go.
You may get a hernia.
Who there?
Shit's got ambush all over it. It's a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
There they are.
Swear.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
I mustn't keep them waiting. Huh? What is this? Apparently someone needed help. There we go.
Got it.
Well, fuck.
Sure as hell looks that way.
What the?
Who's out there? It's noise. Shook up over nothing.
Bluey. Alright, next area. We do need purified water.
I have seen pictures of that.
What? I don't think I recognize this. Oh wait, never mind. It's deeper into the asylum.
Hey, Jack.
Hi, you're back. Good news. I figured out how to access the artifact's telekinesis effect. I've hooked it up to this old laser rifle. There's no way to control it without direct neural input. For better or worse, all of that was destroyed when my father died. But you still have a rather powerful directed force. Here, see what you think.
And that's weak.
You made a neat gun. Thanks.
I hope you find some use for it. As for myself, I don't know. Maybe I'll finally travel to the Southwest. My father was always convinced that there was another alien city buried somewhere in the Mojave Desert.
Thank you.
Bingo.
Looks like we're done here. Time to set up the radio beacon in the nearby settlement for the Minutemen. Just happened. Now, how did I miss this?
The dance should be handled more carefully than this.
Need to go here for the next thing. We can make it. We can make it. I know we can make it. Thank you. Alright, what should I do for my next level up? Just about there, we can hold out, we can make it, we can make it, yeah! Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Ah, fucking hell.
Contact broken. No sign of enemy activity. I'd much rather discuss science. Thank you.
just wanted to introduce myself. It's not exactly paradise, but what is, right? With some hard work, I think this could be a decent place to live. Any place you want me to pitch in?
Not right now. Thanks.
Okay.
That's it. Hey.
Can I help you with something?
Is everything all right between us? Didn't have anything else.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
Shit. Uh, This is awkward.